with a minute remaining then at Croke Park. Parks to move Scotland in front. Oh, it's a good nudge, and the celebration start from Dan Parks. He knew as soon as he had struck it. The clock hit 79 minutes, and Scotland moved 3 points in front.